walking, standing, and bending down, dozing at the local baths, shouting, crying, but no sound comes from the lady now that laughs. Bleared and borrowed and turning round, trapped as time goes shuffling past. A city built of women bound and caged behind both wire. A leash of daughters, a lonely crone, a girl of indiscriminate age, a scissor-legged school thing heading home, a bathing beauty in a cage, a crowd of shoppers on their own, a child so blurred you cannot gaze. The mood of a listless resting form that magics itself upon the page. And fives, happy girls I've never met, with as many different happy lives a careless creator could invent. This one brazen, this one shines away from me, my darling pet. And I collect them up like butterflies in my magic homemade